Hi, everyone. Here is how to repair USB flash drive on a PC. Don't forget to recover data from the USB flash drive before repairing it. Recover data before USB flash drive repair. Launch MiniTool Partition Wizard. Select Data Recovery from the top toolbar. Choose the partition on your USB drive and click Scan. When the scanning process is finished, check needed files or folders and click the Save button. In the pop-up window, select a local drive to store the recovered files and click OK. Please do not save the recovered files on your USB flash drive. How to repair USB flash drive? Solution 1. Reinstall the disk driver. Right-click the Start button and select Device Manager. Expand the disk drive's category. Then right-click your USB device and select Uninstall Device. Click Action and select Scan for hardware changes. Then restart your computer. Solution 2. Add drive letter for the USB drive. Right-click the Start button and select Disk Management. Right-click the partition on your USB flash drive and select Change Drive Letter and Paths. Click Add. If the partition already has a drive letter, you can click Change. Select a drive letter and click OK to save the changes. Solution 3. Check and fix file system errors. Run MiniTool Partition Wizard. Click the partition and select Check File System in the left action panel. Select Check and Fix Detected Errors. Then click the Start button to start checking file system errors. Solution 4. Format your USB flash drive. Launch Disk Management. Right-click the partition on your USB flash drive and select Format. Configure the volume label, file system, and allocation unit size. Then click OK to start formatting. Thanks for watching. For any questions, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.